Hello everyone, my name's Pat. Today I'm going to show you how to make a weather diary. A weather diary will help me record the weather over the week and help me show what the changes are. We'll be using our weather diaries to record information about the sun, the clouds, the wind, the rain, and the temperature. Now you're going to record this information for a few days, and this will help you describe the changes that occur in the sky and maybe on the land too. You will need paper, ruler, and pencil. You're going to record lots and lots of information in your weather diary, so it needs to be very organized. And that's why you're going to make your diary in the form of a table. Leave some space at the top, then use pencil and ruler to make 6 equal columns. Then make the rows, 1 short, 4 tall. Label them day, morning, afternoon, and review. Leave the last one blank for now. Label the columns with the 5 school days of the week. Now it's your turn. Pause the video and make your weather diary now. Okay, well done making your weather diary. Now it's time to observe today's weather. Where I am, it's warm with no wind and some fluffy white clouds up in the sky. I'm making this video on Monday afternoon, so I'm going to record the information here. And I'm going to write the information with single words or very short sentences. But I can also use symbols. Here are some common weather symbols. Now it's your turn. Look out an open window or get an adult's permission to go outside and then record your observations in the correct place on the table. Pause the video and record your observations now. How did you go? Remember, it's the afternoon for me where I am. But I can still remember the weather this morning. It was similar to now, but there were no clouds. You are going to record the weather twice a day, every day this week. And then, in the review section, you need to write a short sentence that describes the weather and how it changed during the day. Good luck! Hello again. How's your weather diary going? Mine's been going great. Lots of interesting things happening in the sky out my window. Today, we're going to add some extra information to our weather diaries. Do you remember the empty bottom row? Well, we're going to use that today. We're going to fill that up with information about living things. Now, yesterday, after I finished filming, I saw some cute baby ducklings and I also saw some cool curly flowers. And this morning, a magpie swooped me. So I recorded all these things in the new living things row. Now it's your turn. Make a row for living things observations and record what you see each day. Keep going with your diary. Hello again. It's the end of the week and your weather diary should be full. Mine is. Let me show it to you. Monday was warm and lovely. Tuesday started getting cloudy. Wednesday was cold and then it rained. But Thursday the rain had stopped and then it got very windy. Friday was windy early, but then it got very hot. I saw birds almost every day, and a big blue-tongued lizard came out on the hot afternoon. Now it's your turn. Show your weather diary to as many people as you can, and use it to explain the changes that you observed on the sky, on the land, and with the living things. Great job. Why not keep your diary going for longer?